Met him at a party, was a long night. He did that little thing I like.
It's midterms week, and I basically did nothing but schoolwork. So if I vlog this week, the whole video would just look like this. But despite that, I did get to hang out with my friends online.
When you're a true fan, you just work your way around that, you know? You can just be true in the in-between.
You can see in between the frames.
This week, my friends and I watched the movie Luca, which we had been wanting to watch for at least 6 months. Since it came out, basically. When we were watching it, some of us found ourselves missing summer intensely and immensely. I tend to miss spring and summer whenever it's not those seasons. But this week has been especially reminiscent, which tends to happen when I get extremely stressed out. So to capture how I've been feeling this week, I just wanted to look back on my summer footage, which is a lot.
Let's go MTV, pranked. Oh my god, they're proposing! Guys, we got an insider scoop. Oh my god. How do I zoom in?
Oh, also, by the way, friend reveal, I guess. The one right there is Bella, and the one behind the camera is Desi.
Oh my god, they're proposing!
Also known as Munch and Koshi. Of course, there's a lot more of them, but I'll get to them when I get to them. Now back to absolutely never before seen footage.
How do I zoom in?
Yo!
I've only edited one big video before, so editing my trip from California to New York will be a trip in of itself. Help. Anyways, what I was trying to say was that editing that will be a trip in of itself. But that video will come out soon. Just hang on. But speaking of unreleased footage, I have some more treats for you from my winter activities. And if you're watching during midterm season 2, I hope this is taking you away from the stress a little bit.
I love you.
Okay, well, that's about it. So, I'm gonna get back to studying for my 3-hour midterm tomorrow. Alright, see ya.